ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Laron Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's program. Today, Hollywood honors award-winning actress Sofia Vergara.
8 years ago, Chris Lloyd and I dreamed up a character that required a very specific actor. One with the right voice, the right talent, and the right body. Luckily, we found Ed O'Neill. So when we needed his wife, we called Sofia Vergara. Cynics might dismiss Sofia as just a pair of boobs with a funny accent, but that's selling her way short. She also has a breathtaking ass. Yes, she may be so beautiful that men want to be with her, and women want to be with her. So congratulations on this well-deserved honor. As Google Translate would say, que tu estrella brille siempre brillante, which I hope means, may your star always shine bright.
When Sofia called me and asked me to speak here today, the first thing I said to her was, Sofia, how did you get my new number? I told you, move on. I thought about what I would talk about here today, and I decided I'm not going to stand up here before you and state the obvious about Sofia. I'm not going to say what everyone else says all the time, because we're tired of hearing it. So what I'm going to talk about is this, because I feel like I'm the only person who's ever noticed this. Sofia Vergara is hot. I mean, seriously, am I the only person with eyeballs in my head? How is no one else in the world mentioning this? Call me crazy, but I find Sofia to be very attractive. I've been asked every season to stop staring at Sofia, and Sofia, you have my word. This year, I'm going to work on it. And because you asked me to give this speech here today, I can now officially say you're my new best friend in the cast. I've already forgotten the guy's name who plays my husband on the show. Congratulations, Sofia. We're all very proud of you, and we all love you very, very much.
People love throwing adjectives around to describe my mother. Beautiful, comedic, powerful, loud. Other people like comparing her to others. She's like a combination of Lucy and Ricky, they say. She's the new Sofia Loren, they say. She's louder than a starving cockatoo, everyone says. And they are all correct. I'm not the only person, of course, who has ever been the child of a celebrity, but I do think that I have an advantage over others. See, I have been lucky, because I have been able to see her career grow. I remember her first show for Univision. I remember when she got her first role in a movie. I remember her first pilot. I remember her classes with an accent coach who left so demoralized that I think he took a vow of silence and joined a monastery. You know, some people take their parents' success for granted, but I don't. See, I have seen how hard she has worked for her success, starting from nothing. So the fact that I can stand here today at the ceremony in which she is going to receive a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame is extraordinary. You are making history. You're the first Colombian actress on the Walk of Fame.
I am.
Congratulations, Mama. You did it.
So, Sofia, it's time to hear from you, but let me just say, in memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Sofia Vergara Day in Hollywood.
I have to calm myself because my English is not going to be very good this time. It is unbelievable for me to be standing here today. I also need to thank my family who's here tonight, today. My cousins, my aunts, my mom, my my Uncle Nando, everybody that is here that always support me, because, you know, at the end of the day, you can have money, fame, everything, but if you don't have anyone to share it and to enjoy it with, you know, what do you do with a star in Hollywood if you cannot go and brag with them that you got it? So, muchísimas gracias a todos mis fans por estar aquí. Qué belleza a mi fan nuevo americano, a mi fan latino de hace 25 años. Gracias. Lo único que les puedo decir es que siempre recuerden que trabajando mucho, sin descansar y respetándose uno mismo y respetando a los demás, se pueden lograr cosas que uno nunca se soñó. Gracias a todos mis fans por estar aquí y un beso a Colombia y a todos los colombianos que están aquí. Gracias por venir.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Sofia Vergara.
Sofia!